I I Okay. Hi. Welcome. Martin Luther King tribute is continuing. you know, we're just trying to do what we can to pay homage. And that includes keeping the stream going. So if you thought it was over, I'm sorry, you're gravely mistaken. That was, we want to thank Phil's Barbecue for the baby back ribs.
We just ate a whole pig's body worth of ribs.
Yeah. Did you eat all the ribs?
Yeah.
I still have, actually. I think a lot left. They put mine on, like, a bed of fries.
Yeah, that's a small fry.
Yeah. That was too many fries. Anyway. Baby back ribs. We had some macaroni salad in there. We had some fries in there. We had some coleslaw in there. And then we had whoopie pies.
That was good. I thought I had gotten a pumpkin. I thought I just grabbed one.
Oh, yeah.
It wasn't. It was...
That was a red velvet.
Yeah.
Yeah. That was a good one. I actually liked... That was like a big-ass Oreo.
Yeah. That was a good one. The only one I didn't like is the cookie one. The one that's like two oatmeal cookies.
Yeah.
That was too much.
The pumpkin was the best one.
Pumpkin's still the best.
Pumpkin was the best. Yeah, that cookie one was...
It's too much.
Whatever. Yeah.
So now I've tried every single one of them.
So hopefully you guys saw that and you just, you know, became aroused by the amount of praise and worship of Martin Luther King himself. We are doing this and we're not skimping. No stone unturned. Now I want another bite of this.
Now I see why you got milk on the way.
Exactly.
Because
more we were driving home, I was like, this looks like a big Oreo.
Yep.
I'm going to want that. There's a method to my madness, always. This is good. However, this one was messier than the other one.
It was. It was crumblier.
And by the way, I'm drinking milk because milk is only a letter away from MLK.
You're right.
I should have got the chocolate milk.
Yep.
Royce cut that out. Shouldn't have said that. Okay.